Hi there, my name's Le Pierre, and welcome to your job as a resource extraction specialist. Now, first things first, as for your agreement, anything you do here, etc., is strictly privileged. You're never to share any of your experience here with anyone, in any instance, for any reason. Whether that be your closest buddy, your sister's boyfriend, or in a court of law. In short, just don't go spouting off about this job. Let's get started. Usually we'd have five other guys working with you to speed things up, but for training purposes, it's just you. Here's the job. You need to collect toy parts to make a giant toy. Get that giant toy on the train, then leave. There's a big pillar in front of you with three puzzles on it. When you solve all of the puzzles, the pillar will dispense one of the toy parts needed. Go ahead and get started. In this one, the buttons are going to light up randomly. If a button lights up, hit it immediately. Great, one down. Okay, these buttons are all gonna flash randomly to generate a code. At the end, it'll settle on a code which will flash three times in a row. Those are the buttons you wanna hit. To complete the puzzle, you'll need to put in two of these codes. In this one, the piano will play a sequence of notes, and you just have to play them back. Good. There's the toy part. There's always a deposit somewhere nearby. Just find it and toss the toy part in there. It'll do the rest. Hold on. Something's not right. See that door with the big orange handle? You should shut that. Quickly! That was close. Yeah, be careful. Those doors don't hold shut for long either. Moving on. Grapple across this pit here. The hook's... Alright. Here's the machine. This is where all the toy parts you've collected have been going. Now you've got enough for the whole toy. Grab the handles on that pipe there and begin pulling. See, our engineers set up this cool piping system that'll suction the toy straight from this machine right onto the train. You'll have to do this every time you finish making a toy. Uh-oh. Okay, stop. You see that locker behind you? Get inside. Now. Might want to hold your breath so he doesn't hear you. Coast is clear. Get out of the box. Oh, yeah. Sorry. One thing I neglected to mention. The reason we need people like you to get these parts is because these extraction sites aren't exactly secure. Sharon, I need you to start looking for a new resource extraction guy. Johnny? Maggie? Those two are still alive? Well, great. Lucky for you, buddy. With their help, the three of you can survive down there just fine. Probably. I'll send Bill to get you all out. Oh. Well, that's one less pension to worry about. Yeah, don't let these toys reach you if you can help it. Just smack them away and... Oh, just a fair warning. These guys get more agitated the longer you're here. Fall down here three times and you're dead. Okay, Bill's pulling you out now. You know what? Why don't you go save Johnny? I think he's earned it. Find an open hole, shoot your hand down, and drag him up. Okay, now, finish getting that pipe into place and get out. No time to lose. The piping system sent the toy to the train. Last thing is to get back on the train and leave. Blazes with short ceilings like this one slow the monster down. Now make haste. Is that the fastest you can run? Roll if you need to. You'll go faster. Crap. No train. Put your hand on that panel there with the train symbol on it. That'll call a train to your location. Train should be here shortly. Look, I know it got a little rough out there. If you ever find yourself as the last person standing, we'll send a train to extract you alone. But don't worry, it's not gonna come to that, all right?